has such fine people. You give an old... I'm always available should you need me, Archmage. Try not to disturb me in the future. I'm in the midst of groundbreaking research. Now, I don't really want to talk about it anymore. So let's not.
I still can't believe it. You, the Archmage? Never would have guessed it. Well, okay. This is a little creepy. I know I don't like the way he looks at me. Why can't the men in this town leave me alone? All right then.